In June we stood with you at Bowdoin's town. Your faith in Ireland shining in your eyes gave us the faith we needed, made us wise that we are. They must drag the traitors down. Your great words touched each heart that solemn day. You made us feel the joy of sacrifice and scorn the traitor's path of cowardice. God grant our feet may never go astray. We saw you working many a long year. Boy, with a grown man's steadfastness and brain, died the pure souled boy who knew no fear. No task too hard, no path was too obscure. You did the work commanded or obeyed. Was paid in toil, no weakling could endure. In June we stood with you at Bowdoin's town. Since then you worked and fought and prayed and died. God in his mercy laid a martyr's crown. No grave is yours where marching pilgrims host, but in each